not sure who or what he was. Sometimes I get lonely, but no tears are leaving these eyes. And I keep on rolling to another life and another town. Got my aviators, my leather jacket, I'm a jet fighter. Can't stand a traveling man, all right.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Cleveland Browns and the Cleveland Browns. The Browns come into this one knowing they've got a fight on their hands. This could be one of those war of attrition types of games. So winning the field position battle and the turnover battle are going to be two big keys to seeing who gets out of here with the victory. Now we'll take you out to First Energy Stadium for this matchup.
And Gay's got it teed up, and he's ready to go. The Browns are back deep, waiting for the kick. We're underway here. Benjamin's got it. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Browns offense is led by 2013 Heisman Trophy winner Johnny Manziel out of Texas A&M.
Johnny Manziel, oh my gosh, all the people in Cleveland so happy to have him there. He is a playmaker. He is exciting. It's going to be fun to watch him play for the Cleveland Browns.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 27. And off out of the eye. One player to watch today out of the backfield is Isaiah Crowell.
Yeah, he's an explosive running back. There's no doubt about that. Boy, he can block also. And when he gets the football in his hands, he's looking for contact.
Gary Barnage hauls it in. Taken down at the 33.
Plays are not always going to be perfect. Tight coverage, good throw by the quarterback, and a nice job by the receiver. Catching the football, breaking the tackle, and getting down the field for a few extra yards.
First and 10. Handoff made. They are all over him. Behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of one.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The Browns lined up in the nickel. The Browns have it at the 34. Bennett in on the quarterback and takes him down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Loss of three on the play. Third and forever. No time to even look up. He's sacked again.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
And that punt is going out of bounds. They are not going to allow them to return it. Winston's trotting on now. He'll be leading the Browns today.
Well, a couple things I like about Jameis Winston. I like his size. I like his natural leadership abilities. And listen, he was groomed at Florida State to be a professional quarterback. So the transition for him should be a lot easier than other rookie quarterbacks in this league.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Winston's going to take it from the gun. A near interception by Whitner. That will bring us to the end of the first quarter here in Cleveland. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the second. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. On target.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. One for the home run. And he makes the catch. No, the ball comes out. The ball is knocked out of his hands.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Browns have it at the 44. And Cooper is able to get hold of it. Gains 17. Can you believe how steady and reliable this guy is?
He is. What's the phrase for it? He is money, Jim Nance. Man, he pays off every single time. You throw the football near him, he'll make the catch.
2-minute warning. Glad to have you back as we come out of the 2-minute warning here in the first half. Winston's got it in the gun. Going deep. Has the catch.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
Winston's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He dives into the end zone for the score.
You spend so much time in this league, once you get in the red zone on the offensive side, all these different plays, knowing you must be efficient, you need to score touchdowns instead of kicking field goals. Well, you can feel good now because you got it in there.
Cooper's probably ready to get right back on the field after that last drive, a drive in which he contributed over 40 yards receiving, helping the team score. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Browns' defense, Bill, where are they right now mentally after the last time giving up a couple of first downs, but in the end forcing the punt?
Well, they feel great, and I'll give a lot of credit to the coaches on the sideline. I thought they put the players in good positions, and the players took advantage of it.
He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap, conserve time, and most of all, conserve that timeout. Those are big down the stretch.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Gets the handle here. Slashes to the left side. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. This frustrating first half continues, Phil. It appears that the offense has been non-existent.
It has been non-existent. You know what? When you play these games, you got to come out and fight, and there was no fight in this offense in the first half.
First Energy Stadium is the site of today's game. Jim Nance and Phil Sims here with the call as we get set for the start of the third quarter. Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Browns come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Phil.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
Looking to go down the field here. Amari Cooper has the catch.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Looking to go deep. comes down with, no, the defender tips it out.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, the football falls incomplete.
Here we have second down. Winston's back in shotgun formation. And Cooper is able to get hold of it. That's reception number four for him.
The Browns offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
Winston, the defense gets the sack.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety to get the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
Into the open. Winston's tackled down after a gain of seven. On the way, third down. The Browns will come out in the dime. Winston standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Jones is touchdown, Cleveland Browns. And a comeback now is going to have to be a monumental one. That touchdown has them looking in pretty good shape.
Yeah, they look like they're on good shape on the offensive side. But listen, no lead is safe in this league. So you got to be alert. Be alert for trick plays and things that you haven't seen yet.
And now Benjamin. And he's taken down right at about the 29. Not quite to the 30. The Browns have put their quarterback in some really tough positions today. Manziel's trying to stay upright and make the plays, but it's tough to do so when you're constantly being hit.
Yeah, no matter what you do as a quarterback, though, you can't start looking at the pass rush. You have to keep your focus down the field, and you can't flinch.
First down at the 29. Here's the handoff. Out of the strong eye. Second and eight coming up. It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action. It's second down now, right around 3 minutes remaining in the game. The Browns with a nickel look here on defense. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. And this is dropped.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The Browns set at the line. Dime package. The Browns will take the snap from the 30. Catch made. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
Manziel's going to take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. The Browns turn the ball over on downs.
The Browns go for it on fourth down, and they do not get it done. Now it's up to their defense to bail them out.
The Browns really have this offense cranking, Phil. They've scored on their last two series.
You know, what we see now in the NFL, so many different ways to move an offense.